Okay, for the phone, I take it. Yeah, I mean, they look really nice. Certainly my peers and other parents talk about the challenges they've got with their children. And it's really good that we've got an option that might really change the world, I think. Yeah. How do you feel about it?
When I was in year 7 and I first got my phone, I was really addicted to social media.
I felt forced into having social media because everyone else had it.
I couldn't stop procrastinating because I was constantly distracted.
It was just endless amounts of scrolling. I couldn't get off my phone.
It caused me a lot of anxiety.
Today we're here for the 21st of November Wise Phone Party, which is a great opportunity to launch for our girls the receiving of their new phone, the Pymble Wise Phone. It's our response, our ability to be able to partner with our parents and to purchase and provide our families with a phone for their daughters.
The Wise Phone is very smart, easy, both for the students and the parents.
It has the good stuff. It has text, it has phone calls, but it doesn't have the bad stuff, so it won't have social media.
Oh, we were so excited when we came to the evening and heard all about it. Phones has been such a huge issue at home. Indy got her first phone for her birthday in August, and it's totally changed her.
I mean, I do go on my phone a little bit too much than I'm meant to.
My name is Ola. I love the Wise Phone because I can spend more time with my family and being outdoors and doing the things that I love.
We hope to see what humans are great at, and that's face-to-face connection, that's relationships, that's enjoyment, that's play, that's all the things that young people should be doing. And at home, we expect to see a lack of conflict.